No, but why would it be more than two trains up here? I don't see it. I don't see the point.
Some of us need time to regroup. Just a minute now.
Loading stations.
It is filling up, so that's good. But I'm not sure if it's gonna be enough. We now have pretty much maxed out oil production on that island. We can still take oil from other places. Plus that new island, which we haven't done anything on, which we're gonna make fertilizers on. That one could possibly also be a nice oil island. If you want to. I mean, hell, we could even use that island to export oil over to this one. But that would mean over here, and then... Yeah, well, maybe. Yeah, it could possibly be done. If we just follow the ship a little bit and alter its course a bit.
The limits of the possible.
Okay, where are we being shot?
Protection guaranteed.
Surely it can take more, right? It should be able to take more. Yeah, I don't know.
What'll it be?
Hold on. We are loading it. But we should not unload here. Oh wait. We are not unloading here. Oh, we have to. Yeah, this one is doing pretty much all in one.
Ceasefire has ended.
Which is wrong. Because we need to load it, but we don't want to unload it, for example, here. We just want to pick the mail up, ship it to another place. This one is doing it wrong. Yeah, that one is handling the regional mailing. But I think I'm also pushing this a little bit too much.
Explosion in one of your factories. A fire broke out.
Okay, let's do this. We're gonna be adding some new items here.
Has been vanquished.
All chemical plants. 50%. Didn't we have another assembly lines? But I think we need this one too. Grab that one. This one I know will work here. Oil press, chemical plant, lemonade. We don't have chewing gum. We do need. We kind of should maybe fix that before we leave here.
You how it works.
No, wait, it doesn't work. What the hell? That item doesn't work. Is it these that it works with? Thank you. Yeah, it works with this. I wanna see what about this one? Doesn't work with this. Well, that one will help a little bit, maybe. So, now we are going to need, these and change it to chewing gum. These people here don't need chewing gum as far as I know. No. They need champagne, which they have, and light bulbs. And here.
We put our hopes in the right place.
No. So, I think I will be adding it over here. That's chewing gum. We need ferrous as well. Oh well, need. We don't really need ferrous. We need something for orchids. Don't we have that? Yeah, this one. Jam, citrus. This one we could probably use as well. Assembly lines and artisan workshops. We don't have that though. Fan factory and scooter factory, perfect. Grab that too.
Working harder and
you know what? Maybe we don't need it over there. Maybe we need it here. No, and that's not an orchard. No, I think it's fine. Let's just leave it here. What else do we have? Yeah, citrus. That will give them sugar. That's good. And the last one, what was that? Fan and scooter factory. Where do we need it the most? Fan. We need where the fan is. Let's see here. Fan. Didn't we place fans over here? Then why is it going so slow? Let's go. Productivity.
We need a warehouse.
Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. I forgot about that. They haven't been able to do anything. Not that one, at least. No, this is the first time this one is actually doing something. Oh, no. I totally forgot about that. Right, well, there we go. I hope, I don't think that works here. No, it's a shame. Something really we can place in here, is it? No. But we might find some more stuff to place in later. But this is good enough. I mean, it's 45 productivity, so.
cargo stations.
That's that one, but I don't think we need it. Then we're finding so much stuff here for the garden. I'm getting worried. How are we gonna fit everything? It's just insane. Ferris. Oh no, we're gonna have to make a choice. Let's go for that one, because that one we need more. And then we can buy this.
More volunteer.
Monitor on duty.
John, you can buy Ferris. And Rainforest, we need that too. And now we're full. So that's good.
Fleet ready.
Let's move back up. I can see now. It didn't. Okay, that's bad. So that's a problem.
Airborne escort.
We can go and export that one. How are we doing on oil here?
Yes, tanker ready.
It's going fine. Doing beautifully, even. I think we should add some more storage here, so it doesn't have to weigh like it is now. It's better if it weighed down where it needs to fill, and not where we are. There we go. Now we can have a lot more oil. Let's see how much. Yeah, up to 7 and 100. Okay, I think that's great. Now we are ready to buy this.
But of course. An empire covers both land and sea.
Okay, so the plan is now to
begin the turn.
Use this one for oil export. I'm just gonna send this one down. I always press the wrong one there.
Spin the big wheel.
This one is gonna be sending oil over to the port. But the thing is, we need to send the right amount over. And I don't know what that will be. The travel time between Dodo and here is much longer than here to port. So, I don't know how much we need to send. Because we need a lot of oil over there. Did it just get destroyed? It must have. Well, that's stupid. Oh, that sucks. Well, okay. It is what it is. I really thought it would make it.
The envelope's leaking! Bring them down!
Oh dear.
My roots crease.
Guns blazing.
Yeah, it's but it is active healing, so it will heal up. We could also just place it over there, maybe. I can do it like this, actually. Let's remove the route. Patrol. I want you to patrol from here to down here to up here. That will mean that he will get that active healing a little bit more. Well, he's gonna be repaired over there.
Multiple gas cells lost.
This one continue there. Yeah, this one, we're gonna need to sort this one out. I want to see. Where is it? It might be traveling overseas right now, considering it's carrying. Yeah, it is. Unload. It will start up here. It's gonna load 50. And then it's going to bring 50 over here. No, this is just messy. I want you to load over here. Remove that. And I don't want you to unload, no. Okay, it doesn't work the way we want it to work. Because this ship, like I said, is doing exactly like this one. This is doing regional mail. And it works fairly okay. Now, we're gonna need to rethink this one. As soon as he gets over here, we might keep it instead. Oh. Nice. Someone is getting sick. But we have hospitals. There's a police quarter. There we go. We're all out of medicine.
Staff seem overwhelmed today, don't they?
Crane.
We're not finding a lot for the museum in here. We might need to head over to somewhere else for that. Like, we're not a lot of sets for it. I mean, sure, we have museum items, but... Buckthorn have arrived. Yeah, because all it has done now is this. I don't think that's gonna work now. No, it didn't. So no, this doesn't work. It doesn't work like we are doing right now. Instead, we're gonna start over. We're gonna start from here though. And we're going to do like this. So, our capital, go to the New World, and then Arumdel. That's what we're gonna be doing. We're gonna load, and we're gonna load. Now this will provide overseas mail exclusively, and that's it. It will not provide anything else. There's no chance for it to provide regional mail. And then we're gonna need another ship that is gonna do the same but with the port, if we are going that extra step. It's not really that necessary, as long as these get their mail. And since we have so much, I think we can fit even a little bit more. Lower that down to 20. And lower that down to 20. Cannot change that. Okay, that one is moving. We're not finding any museum items here, really. Where are we gonna find that, then? Not finding it here. Music pavilion only.
I present my humble duty.
New orders?
Yeah, that's just people. We're not gonna find it over there too.
Only are reporting in. On our way.
Uh, We are going for this one. Because we just want to send the mail between there.
What'll it be?
This one is at least doing good.
Now we're parlaying. All right, just for you.
Chewing gum. We're working on that. It didn't do anything, did I? No. I didn't. Because we needed ferrous. Was that it? Was that why I didn't do anything?
Welcome to the most magnificent.
Isabel Sarmento never picked up a paintbrush. If she had, I bet those artworks would have made you weep. So expressive, so brave, so true a woman.
They got that. Where do we do we even have a ferrous available somewhere? There. As long as he works, though, maybe it doesn't work. Well, we can keep one there. We will find out. Otherwise, I don't really know. Can I search for it? Like, what if there's a pit? No. That would have been amazing if we could search for the actual description. But let's go for this one now. We're gonna add ferrous for now. And now we are going for this one. We're gonna place it here. Go slow. Change. Chewing gum. See what we need. Okay, we're gonna need cinnamon. Yeah, we are draining them of gold right now. But I think that's good. For now, at least. It's gonna be terrible soon at our place. Scooters are fine. Come on. Masks. Clothes. They still are not getting that. But if I can get the production going a bit harder, then we can send some more. But yeah, they are not burning through this. So, I will go down to 1 ton. And maybe that can start building some where we are. It has almost arrived. Let's see, aspen load. Cigars. Hmm. I didn't see this before. Right, let's see. We need to not that. We'll be after. Cinnamon. We need some land. How is the citrus production really going? It is going very stable. I'm gonna try to do like this then.
Storeroom's full, boss.
We're gonna change these to cinnamon.
Maybe if I was 20 years younger. Come to watch.
There we go. Okay, nice. Okay, this is bad. Okay, so Ferrous doesn't work. What else does work? We had something here, right? Salvador the Steward, what does he do? Okay, we need Salvador. And we need that one, double redundancy.
We're always looking to those.
I...
Okay, let's find them. Found one. I'm just gonna skip through everything now until we find Salvador. And we'll pick up any white flag that we can find. Getting too expensive.
An explosion in one of your factories.
Oh no.
Your city has grown more beautiful.
Yeah, well, we're gonna need to wait. I would like to set up the chewing gum right away. But yeah, we do need white flags. We need... we kind of just need white flags, really, to get the ship over here. But I can take the white flag this one have.
We would welcome more volunteers.
And did I make an oil tanker? This one doesn't have any yet. Can I make an oil tanker then? Yes. We can make one.
Ship constructed.
Airborne and ready to go.
Your city has grown more beautiful.
Now let's see, where does it need to go? We should probably take care of Aspen Mount. So in Aspen Mount you want to load local mail and you want to bring it over to the port like that, which will also load, and then you will bring it back. Right, there we go. Oh wait. How will you be traveling? Yeah, that's going to get you killed straight away. There's no question about that. Maybe that will work. I wish I could drag it up a bit, but I can't. Oh, we are full on chocolates. Okay, but in that case, discard cargo. Pick up the stuff you will need. And then... we're gonna lower this down to half to begin with. Now it must have refreshed. Yeah, it has refreshed. Thank you. another Ferris. Did not have any luck to get Salvador. We do have two of them, actually. What is Salvador doing down here? Cigar factory, 100%.
The people celebrate your leadership.
No, he's going for chocolate. No, coffee roaster, is he?
Of course, come join us.
Damn it, we cannot move him from here. But actually, yeah, we might have to. No, we don't. Coffee is more needed than chewing gum will be. Instead, how are we doing on beans? Overproducing.
Celebrate your leadership.
How are we doing here? Keep that. We get rid of this one. And we're gonna be adding Ferris
here.
There. This one needs to go hard. And we're gonna be adding more.
Trying to make the best of the situation.
There we go. That should increase the coffee. And let's just skip him then, because, well, it's not really worth this. So, where is he?
Cargo boat at the ready.
Trade that one. Industrial oil press. No. And let's head home. But we can add it over here. And then we can take it from the airship hangar.
We're in the presence of a virtuoso.
Yes. Tanker ready.
People celebrate your leadership.
Firing the enemy.
Time to find out if the alpacas can beat the Nandus.
Can I paint you with one of these?
The people celebrate your leadership.
That's nice. Where is that? There it is.
Loading stations. New consignment.
Okay. Deception 2. I want Deception 2 to bring 200 oil to begin with. It just needs to be enough to run the city. And that will be it. Way to unload. Yes. Definitely way to unload. And there we go. Now we're gonna have electricity down there soon. That would be great. And how is it going over here? Do we have the ship here yet? Yeah, I messed up. We need to get rid of one of the books.
Your chance to fight for something worth.
I want to ship some more of that if we can. Let's see here, do we have any... No, not that, but how is that going, by the way? Slow. It's going really slow. It's full on everything. Okay, then we're gonna wait to... wait to unload. We're burning through too many hats. How are we doing coffee? Yeah, we are drinking coffee like there is no tomorrow. So, we're just gonna keep at that. Over here, film reels. Oh, wait, that's over there. Good fans are good. I would say fans is pretty much almost overkill at this stage. Down to 20 tons. What about cigars? Cigars are also pretty much overkill, really. Fire extinguishers, that is good too. Then we have gold here. This one is not really doing that great. And we are all out. That's a bit of a shame. We might need to buy some gold ore. We will look into that. And then we have this. Herbs, sugar, all of this looks like it usually do. Apart from one thing over here. Herbs have gone down quite a lot. Sugar is going steady. Hot sauce is going down. That one is going down a bit. We are all out of medicine. And that one is going down. But they don't need a lot of this. Just to have enough. Not to run out of it. So we're gonna be cranking it all up to a stack each. And I hope that will change it. That one has medicine. A bit low on that. Change it up to 15 then. No, to 10. 10 will do.
Then the bad old days are back.
Up to 10. Yeah, just gonna keep selling herbs. Sir, ice cream, it's getting copper, it is getting spectacles, I hope. I think the main problem is over here. It just doesn't really have enough. So we're gonna need to... increase that production. Same goes for this one. Mail. And those are going beautifully. Yeah, what about pearls? We've moved all the pearls over here. And we are all out. Money to increase that production. And here, this is pretty good actually. Smooth is down to 20. That one is going up, so we're gonna move that down to 3. That one is going up too much. Change it down to 5. Same goes for that, is they are taking all our soccer balls. And same goes for all of this. See, dynamite, we have any of that? Yeah, we're gonna need to move jam as well. Same here, 5. And then dynamite. We're gonna move there too. Oh, never mind. Okay, well, let's. I hate when it does that. No, why does he keep doing that? Look, I want to unload dynamite. Why can't I not unload it? What is wrong with this? Look, it's removing everything. Damn. Just delete. Delete. Don't do this to me. Oh my god. What am I going to do? What did I remove? Why did I remove that? It's just so annoying to find everything. There's not a search function. Otherwise, I could write SC and I would find it straight away. There. No need to do all of this again. There we go. Now, what about this one? Yeah, what about this one? Champagne is going good. We're not draining ourselves, right? No, no, we are full. Fertilizers, we are moving everything we have. And here, we have none. Yeah, it is a trouble item. And then we have this one. That's over here, yeah. We are moving the fur over, which means we cannot trade the fur. But we need it over there. Light bulbs. Well, we'll find some. Beer. I don't think we are gonna need this. The demand for beer is so low right now. Because we don't have that many workers anymore. So I think we can actually live without the beer. Sausage, same problem. We are low. We're getting rid of all of the iron over here. That's bad. That's really a problem. We're gonna go down to 20. And we're gonna increase the productivity on the island. That's fine, fine. I say I changed this, but not this.
I feel bad for the poor Hornaleros. They will never experience the bliss that comes with progress.
Here we have some. Lower the Ds. And I'm gonna... No, we're not gonna change that. That should probably do the trick. Otherwise, we can probably change something on the island here. Let's see over here. How is this going? We are still going strong, but it's not moving enough. Well, let's move 400 and hope for the best. And, okay. Got him. Mothers of Pearls we also going for. Well, that's it. No white flag. Let's move up here.
Bring her around.
now we at least have Salvador. So, we can add it. So while we're waiting for that, let's check Citrus over here then. Citrus is something we did change, but the productivity seems to still be going up.
I'm confident it's ready to go.
And that is what matters. So for that, that one. That one and that one. And then here. Let's see, how are they doing over here? Increase productivity.
I'm so tired. No puedo más.
But there are other orchards. I mean, we have a bunch over here. That's all orchards 15, but I think that's one we have, and that one. Oh yeah, it's only 5% more. That's probably the 5% I'm not going to be bothered about. What are they? Why are these here? Okay, let's see. Where do we have pearls?
You should go sit in the shade, boss.
We have that one. We have probably the... Yeah, we have the quality. Oh, wait. We only have the quality. Oh, can we get the other one then?
Ceasefire has ended.
Not really that necessary to, is it? Damn white flag. Damn it. Hey, you wanna buy this ship?
We're always looking to those we can.
No, get back there. Stop being so aggressive. No, what are you doing? Get back there, you maniac. Stop this. Just stand still at the port. I see we're burning a lot of money now. Okay, well, that is a problem. So we need to have that one over there. But this one is only affecting this, is it? It is. In that case, I know what to do. We are going to be moving this one. Out here. We are then gonna be moving these. Something like that.
Competitors have agreed a peace deal.
And then we're gonna move these. And we're gonna move. Like that. And then copy. Not working. Okay, like that. See, we are going fast here, so maybe we will have no, still not. We're gonna start with three of them. Because this has a high, sort of high upkeep too. And then we will place one here. And one here. And I'm all out of steel, so I cannot really upgrade them. Only one step from each. Should be enough. There we go, the first chewing gum is being produced. That's good. Then let's change here. Because I think we don't need that lots of it. Load chewing gum. Okay, nice. There we go. Something more we need to do here. It would be... I can increase productivity, but I'm gonna give it a chance.
New mission?
And this one has changed. That is the one I was after.
peering to target coordinates.
Begin the turn.
So now we need to wait for this one to arrive. We're gonna grab the white flag it has and put it on one of our faster export ships. And then we'll see. Mainly also because the monitors are useless in my opinion. At least for cargoes.
Ready, Admiral.
But this should definitely boost the pearl production.
Fueled and running. On course.
A renowned personage has arrived.